universe is not just expanding, its expansion is accelerated. Please understand. Last few years, I am screaming in top of my voice that superconscious breakthrough is happening. Please understand. It is not only just the physics level, the universe expansion is accelerated. It's a dark energy, the dark matter in that level, the unmanifest, in avyakta, unmanifest level itself, the expansion is accelerated intensely. Please understand. The expansion is accelerated intensely. In the dark energy, in the dark matter, unmanifest, avyakta swarupa of Paramashiva. See, Paramashiva's manifest form only is this world which we are all enjoying, experiencing. There is an unmanifest form of Paramashiva, dark matter. What we call dark energy, dark matter. The triggering of expansion, not just expansion, acceleration of expansion is happening from that dark energy, dark matter. Because scientists are using the word dark energy, dark matter, I am using the same word. But if you ask me to give a right word, I will say Swatta Sutta Swayam Prakasa Jyoti. I will call it a superconscious energy, superconscious matter. See, because the human eyes can't cognize, human beings are calling it as a dark matter. But because human eyes can't cognize, but third eye can cognize, I am calling it as a Swayam Prakasa Jyoti. Jyoti, light, superconsciousness, is the word rishis, enlightened beings, will use. But unfortunately, scientists have their own limitation. With the two eyes, when you see something which is not seen, you call it as dark. With three eyes, when you see something and you know it cannot be seen by the two eyes, you call that as Jyoti. Sutta Swayam Prakasa Jyoti. Jyoti Mandala. What? We show as Jyoti of Arunachala. What exists as unmanifest of Paramashiva is one and the same. Please listen. This acceleration of expansion is from the unmanifest avyakta sarira of Paramashiva, the unmanifest space of Paramashiva. From that, the acceleration of expansion is happening.